Hi everyone, it's Becca, and today I'm back on behalf of Wild Orchid Crafts, the Wild Bunch, to share another project with you guys, so I hope you enjoy! Okay, so today's project that I wanted to share with you all is this beautiful shabby chic lace earring holder. So I'm just gonna show you guys what I've done with this, or how I have created this. So it started off with just the frame, and this was just a normal picture frame that I had, and I took off the back piece because I wanted this to have just the lace center here, and you can see my hand. I then put the lace on the background and I glued it to the back. You won't be able to see it because I've used some felt to cover up the outer edge of the frame here, just to protect the frame against the wall. I then decorated it, of course, using some beautiful products from Wild Orchid Crafts. Now I'm going to show you guys what products I have used here. And as always, I will have all of the product codes down below in the description bar so you guys can go and check it out from the Wild Orchid Crafts website. So the first thing I did was I painted the frame because it was a silver colored frame. I painted it all in white. I then used some gray paint and I just went over the details with the gray paint, and you can see there's a bit of a distressed look going on, and that goes all the way around the frame as well. You guys can see here, I just wanted the detail of the frame to stand out because it looks beautiful. I just love it. Anyway, so on the inside here I've used some of Wild Orchid Crafts white Guy Pure lace, and it just looks so beautiful. So I went all the way around with this lace, and I actually have a different Guy Pure lace here on the top. I just used three of the scallops, you guys can see here, just under the flowers. Then I've used some of the pearl strings from Wild Orchid Crafts as well here, just to decorate, because this is how wide my lace was. So it went from here to here. So I had to use three different pieces, one in the center and then two other pieces here. And where it joins together here, I just wanted to decorate a little bit just so the joints don't really look odd. Then what I did was I just made some beautiful clusters of flowers. So here on this corner, I have these beautiful two-tone baby pink tea roses in the 40mm. I also have some baby pink lilies. I've got one here in each corner, one back there. And then these beautiful rosebuds here are the two-tone rose, large rosebuds. And they look like that. And I actually use pretty much the same flowers all the way around. So I have some more of the pink lilies here. Another one of the large rosebud right there. And then here in the corner, I have this beautiful cherub, and this is something I made myself. It's a plaster cherub that I made. It was actually a plaster color, of course, so it was like a gray tone. And I painted it with some pink paint, and then I painted it with white, and then distressed some areas. So some of the areas have like a hint of pink, and just looks like that. So I thought that he would look really cute here on the corner, sitting. And then on the top, I have some of the white leaves, and these are the 40mm white leaves, and I just distressed them with some distress ink, and I've got some here on the top as well. Right here in the center, I have this beautiful pink trellis rose, and this is from the mix pack in the 40mm, and then another two of the tea roses. And then here on the outer edges, I have two of these two-tone rose pink wild roses in the 30mm. And then on the top, for hanging, I have added some ribbon and I tied it into a bow. And I actually stitched this bow so that it wouldn't come undone. And then I added some lace here on the top. And that's what it looks like. So I'm just going to quickly show you guys how it works. So I have some earrings here, and these are the hook kind of earrings. So I've got one of these plastic things that go behind your ear. So I'm just pushing that up. And what you would do is you just hang it on the lace. And I have some more earrings here. I'll just go ahead and place them on here so you guys can see. So as you guys can see, they go on and come off as easy as that, because of course I've used the lace here. And it just looks beautiful. And you could actually use normal kind of earrings as well, you know, the one with the prong on the back. It's totally fine. The only thing is, if you are going to use this holder for these kind of earrings, it might not be a good idea to hang it. Maybe I would place this against the wall on your vanity or, you know, something like that. So you can just use that for these kind of earrings as well, as you can see here. Oh, and just one more thing I forgot to say is I've added some bling in some areas here on the sides and here on the bottom as well. So yeah, I hope you guys like this project. I would love to hear from you. So please leave me a comment down below. Thank you guys all so much for watching. I will catch you guys next time. Bye.